Hey guys, how you doing? Big John with J Custom Build. So I got Blue finished a few weeks ago and I finally was able to take her for my first ride other than just going up and down the block. And she ran pretty good. I still got to put another tune on her. You guys will see. When I did my tune on it, the first tune, I got the FP3 Vance and Hines. I put all my information in there. It started good. It ran good. It was just hesitating at the beginning. But it started right up because before I put the tune on it, it was didn't want to start. It was backfiring. And the only thing that was wrong after I tuned it up was it was running rich and it was hesitating in first gear. You could smell the fuel. But man, this thing, the front tire came off the ground twice when I jumped on it when I first rode it. I wish I would have recorded. But I just took it up and down Hesperian, like three blocks out, and three blocks back. I took it all the way up to like 95 on Hesperian. It's like a, I don't know, maybe a 35 mile an hour street. And it ran great. It ran great. So I still worked on it a little bit the other day after we took it for a ride. But it ran really, really good. So we took it through my buddy and I, my neighbor Harold. We drove through Hayward to Union City. And I want to apologize in advance that I dropped the foam tip came off of my lavalier mic that goes in my helmet. And so you hear a lot of wind noise. So I wanted to apologize for that. You could barely hear me talking unless I'm stopped. And I didn't want to, you know, I tried to delete a lot of those parts out because it kind of sounded shitty. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the video. I hope you guys are doing well. I'm going to be doing some other videos here this week on Sapphire, putting new chrome forks on her and getting the handlebars together and then doing a little something to Woof. But let's just get into this video and we'll talk about that later. Alright guys, so I just got a tune on it from Vance and Hines. We're gonna see how good she runs now. They said it was way off. So we'll see. Thank you.
that you know, I've been talking to quite a bit. He asked me how much horsepower or torque I think I got out of this. You know, he asked if it was like 15 or 20. It honestly feels like maybe 35, 40 at the most. So definitely has a lot more horsepower though. ride the bike. I don't care where we go, I'm just having fun. Thank you. definitely need to have another tune put on it, have it reflash, because it is running good. But when I rode it the other day, the front tire was coming off the ground. Disappointed because we came home early today, but our dog was in his kennel.